Welcome to National Gallery of Art. It's beautiful. I like the pillars. Oh, so many. So this is a collection of paintings. So I would just tour you around. I don't need to go inside. It's all like, let's try one more here. This one. Let's try this one. It's all a collection of paintings. So there is a lot here. Check some paintings around here. Oh, so many paintings. So I like every room. There is benches so you can rest when you're tired walking. So the museum is really big. Okay, now let's go to the next wing of the building. Alright, so let's go to the next room. Look at the wall, the ceiling. It's beautiful. I like the pillars. So big. I feel like I'm in a castle. So this is the other wing. Oh, there's one. This is Britain. Look. Alright. Let's check what's in here. Some paintings. Oh, it's mainly like it's religious. Top. Italian Gothic painting eyes. That's why it's more unreligious. Gothic painting. Okay, now let's go to the next one. Early Renaissance. Florence and Veronese. Early Renaissance. Early Renaissance build a painting, I mean. It's pretty. I like this one. Still early Renaissance sculpture in Tuscany. Let's move on. Here's another one, and it's similar to the first one I saw in the other wing. Let's check what's in here. Painting. Wow. What I can see in German painting is more like more details, a lot of ornaments.
Ceiling.